after all those years of service to be discarded like the pickles on some cheap hamburger.
Yes, I get it. You know, it's bad enough that Peter...